Here's a video where I have 20 20 carats, or 404 grams of diamond pink. First, I preform a scratch test with tungsten carbide. After that, I use a 65 HRC steel file, where you can see that quartz leaves a white streaks, whereas a diamond will not. Thank you.